Breaking news, BC has set a stunning new record for new cases of COVID-19, 941 in just the past 24 hours. Hospitalizations are also rising, with 284 people now admitted with the virus and 61 people battling the disease in intensive care. Sadly, 10 more people have lost that fight and have died.